Where would they go? When would I see her? Revelio. Not sure what I did to deserve that. Sebastian, I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Feldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
We just need to get Anne to the catacomb and work out how to make a dark sacrifice.
Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say, but I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse and fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Rebellion.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Huh? Bombarda, Confringo, Expelliarmus, Defender. Imperio.
Shame I didn't have an audience for that one.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio.
please.
Revelio.
This place has seen better days. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Not saying I don't have the odd.
Revelio.
Morgan the Fox, an unearned.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What a little bastard scratch me. I live just.
You freed that
Bombardo.
Kupringo.
Kupringo.
Imperial.
I'm Kupringo.
Compulsor. Accio.
Why not simply?
Kupringo. Bombardo.
Incendio.
What?
Confringo!
Confringo!
Expelliarmus.
I'll get
Revelio.
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Wingardium Leviosa. Glacius. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
May I have a moment of your time?
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Derekal.
A Derekal? What's that?
It's a magical bird. Muggles call it a dodo and believe the creature to be extinct. But that's because it can disappear whenever humans draw near. I'm worried about a large albino Derekal known as Gwenaira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen. And I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Sounds as if she needs rescuing. I know the perfect place.
The perfect place is with me. Wait until the neighbours see her. Not to mention how fashionable I'll be with those beautiful feathers. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Derekals don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
Can you tell me what the Derekal den looks like?
It's down by the shore, on a sort of overhanging cliff. You'll recognise it by all of the Derekals lolling about.
Why are you fixated on Gwenaira and not rescuing all the Derekals?
Guineira is special. She's more attractive to poachers with her lovely plumage. They'll try harder to take her. The other Dericols seem to have managed evading poachers quite well on their own.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Dericol.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. Anne should be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her.
Revelio.
Sometimes wonder if she actually enjoys...
I suppose I should watch for Guineira. At night, apparently.
Revelio.
Nothing pleasant about this coast.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
You fight like the Englishman you are.
Revelio.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible, thank you. You're ready for the final Alohomora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You have done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity.
Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding demigod statues and removing those moons.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I've never seen the headmaster so regal. Actually, I have come to think of it. His way, really, isn't it?
Scrope's master is indeed regal, sir.
You wouldn't mind having a little sweep over mine, would you?
Scrope may only carry out the requests of Scrope's master, sir, as Scrope is sure sir knows.
Yes, of course, I'm familiar. It's just that there have been attempts over the years to dust my statue. No one has ever cared enough to do the task properly.
Scrope is most sorry for Sir that no one would care about Sir and leave him so very neglected.
Yes, all right, no need to pile it on. Anything to do with the bloody Baron always looks impeccable. And Helena and the Fat Friar. But me, I'm left dusty. Nearly dusted Nick.
Poor Sir Nicholas, nearly headless, and also nearly dusted, and never cared for or...
Yes, no need to dwell. Scrope, I'm certain the headmaster wouldn't...
Scrope's mind. Relatives have been beheaded by the Black Family, sir.
Are you saying that to annoy me? Oh, beheading servants. Yes, I see your point. Now, choose your battles, I say. I shall be polished another day.
Oh no... Oh dear.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
blazes!
Revelio. Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.